Ni hao. That is hello in Chinese Mandarin. Ni hao. So anyway, I'm out here early in the morning. Left the hotel about 6 o'clock a.m. I am headed over to the Tiananmen Square. A couple of things you should remember. There is a lot of smog, okay? That's why you see this mask around my neck. There's also a lot of people traveling. So it's good to get out early when you want to do this little tourist thing. I got a few hours before I head back to the airport. Just got here yesterday, but I'm gonna be out. So I'm just looking around. I'm headed over to Tiananmen Square, one of the tourist attractions. Check the place out. Of course, I'm representing Plainfield, New Jersey, of course. You know, all the way from the projects to Bejing, China. That's what we're talking about today. All right, keep it locked. I'm gonna look around. You can see some of the action going on. People are out already. It's early in the morning and they are already out. They're not sleeping. You know, a lot of people in China, but it's a lot of Chinese tourists too. All right. So this is Omar Muhammad, your media activist. Keep it locked. I'm in Bejing, China. Peace. Alright, you already know what it is, your media activist Omar Muhammad here in Tiananmen Square, Bejing, China. A lot of tourists out here this morning. It's early. It's not even 7 o'clock a.m. And you can see the people are out. Various structures out here this morning. A lot of people have masks, things like this. The smog is heavy, as normal, they say. Smog is heavy. You want to make sure you have your mask, you know, handy, just in case things get real bad. But it's very nice out here. You know, I'm having a decent time before I head back to the airport. I just got here yesterday, but I'm headed out today. I wanted to see a few attractions before I left. So I'm gonna move around. I think I'm gonna try to make it over to the Forbidden City. Again, this is Tiananmen Square.